Hi guys, welcome back to my channel. So today I'm doing a small cook with me. I'm getting ready to make a seafood rice skillet. I had used this recipe on one of my mukbangs and everybody kept asking me like, how did you make this? And I posted it on my Instagram story, you know, what is that? How did you make it? Listen, it was delicious and I got a taste for it, so I'm making it today. I think I have everything I need right here in front of me, so I'm gonna go through the ingredients, but I will have everything listed down below. This is not gonna be a talk through video. I'm simply gonna show you what I do. All vegetables and my hands have been washed. So make sure you clean your hands and all your veggies and everything you're using prior to cooking. So I have shrimp here. I'm just gonna put shrimp on, just a few shrimp, it's just me. So then I have some minced garlic, an onion, a red pepper, a lemon, some smoked paprika, some celery stalk. I have some fresh turmeric. I got that from you can get it from Whole Foods or something, but I got that from the local shop here. Extra virgin olive oil and long grain and wild rice, rice-a-roni. That rice is good by itself, but it's really good for the recipe. And chicken broth. And then to season the shrimp, I'm just going to use garlic powder and lemon pepper. You don't need a lot of seasoning because the smoked paprika really, really, really has a potent taste. So whatever, going to get this video started. I hope you enjoy. Comment down below and let me know if you like the recipe.